Thank you, Mr. President. One would think that we've reached a point in our society where we do not permit discrimination purely based on one's gender. And yet, in the imposition of insurance premiums, we do allow higher rates to be charged to cover women in our society. This bill would alleviate that by prohibiting different rates being charged to women and to men and to others in a workplace, so that, in fact, there would not be a disincentive for an employer to hire women because they would fear of the added cost that they would be burdened with as a result. And so this is a measure that's been adopted in other states with great success, and I'm proud that we stand here today ready to pass a bill that would create greater equality in our workplaces and make it more conducive for more women to enter the workplace and be productive members of our society. Thank you, Mr. President. I vote yes.
Gianaris.